Well, this is one of the main avenues here in Elizabeth, and as you can see right now, at this time, there should be a lot of cars here going back and forth, but you can't really see anything. As you can see, it's like a deserted place. There's nobody on the streets, there are no cars, no traffic at all because of the blizzard. Look at that, there comes a truck.